took office.
The CO2 supply at the water treatment plant in Minot has now returned to normal, lifting the water restrictions that have been in place in the city since Saturday. Officials told KX News today a shipment of CO2 arrived at the facility Monday night and that the water supply is now returning to normal.
In today's weekly news.